Morning. It's my immense pleasure to introduce our chief guest for today's program, Dr. K.B. Chandrasekhar Garu, Vice Chancellor, Krishna University. Dr. K.B. Chandrasekhar Garu, Professor of Chemistry, Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University, Anantapuram, and currently he is the Vice Chancellor of Krishna University, Machilipatnam. He was born on 1st January 1965. He did his Bachelor's of Science B.Sc. from his Sri Venkateshwara University, Tirupati in 1986. Subsequently received Master's, MSc, Master of Philosophy and Doctor of Philosophy with specialization in Analytical Chemistry spanning the years 1986 to 2000 from Sri Krishna Devaraya University, Anantapuram. Professor K.B. Chandrasekhar Garu began his professional career in the noble field of teaching as Assistant Professor, JNTU, Hyderabad in 1991. Later served as associate professor and then he was promoted as professor in chemistry in 2008 and soon became the head department of chemistry. In the year 2008, he was appointed as first controller of examination for JNTUA. The signature mark of functioning leads him to serve in various administrative positions of universities such as director of evaluation from 2010 to 2012 and as director of research development 2012 to 2017. Director JNTUA, Oil Technological and Pharmaceutical Research Institute from 2014 to 2018 and Director of Foreign Affairs and Alumni Matters from 2018 to 2020. As a token of his research contribution in the career that is spanning a silver jubilee period, he ably guided 90 students to PhD and one MPhil degree till date, which is a rare fact to achieve. Six research scholars have submitted their PhD theses under his guidance. Professor K.B. Chandrasekhar Garu had his prestigious Best Teacher Award in 2012 by the Government of Andhra Pradesh and Research Excellence Award for his vast knowledge in the area of chemical and pharmaceutical research at Indo Global Education Summit and Expo 2017 held at Bangalore organized by the Indus Foundation. He is a fellow of various professional bodies like ISTE, ISCA, ICCC and International Journal of Chemistry and currently he is the chairman BOS in Pharmacy for PG in JNTUA for Polymer Science and Technological course offered by SK University. BOS member for several autonomous engineering colleges under JNTUA affiliation and chairman. Research Advisory Committee for Biotechnology, JNTUA. He is an expert committee member for AICTE, UGC and JNTUA. Thank you.